In Sahaja Yoga, in the beginning, we tell you must forgive everyone. You forgive yourself. Don't feel guilty. Now in Christianity, just the opposite has been done. Let us face it and know for yourself that you have to go and confess to the priest. The priest also gets mad with your confessions. You are already mad. What is there to confess in the ocean of forgiveness? It just dissolves. What a message Christ gave us, that the greatest weapon we have got is to forgive others and forgive ourselves. Because God forgives us. And this is the message we have to know, that we have to forgive ourselves. Instead of that, for all that we do wrong, all that we try to do against our spirit, we feel guilty. And moreover, if the teachings are such that you better feel guilty. All the time what we are doing is to feel guilty and catch on this chakra on the left Vishuddhi. To such an extent that in the West, wherever I go, I tell them, first of all, you just say one mantra, Mother, I am not guilty. Take it out of you. Who are you to feel guilty? When God loves you so much, He has made you the epitome of evolution. You are at the highest point. Why should you judge yourself and feel guilty? Is He not capable of forgiving you? Have you no faith in His ocean of love? But this is the basics of the mistakes that are committed in the name of Christ. And telling to the priest, now who is a priest here? Coming from theological college? Can you learn about divinity in the theological college? Did Christ go to any theological college? How did He get? How did He get the knowledge? Through enlightenment. Enlightenment has to be there. The way He has clearly stated everything, nobody liked it. Because of vested interest. Everybody has vested interest. Nobody is sincere, honest, and they want to exploit others to make money. You cannot make money in the name of God. It's sin. Such people can never enter into the kingdom of God. That's why Christ has said, you'll be calling me Christ, Christ, I won't recognize.